today we're going to do Spider-Gwen. I actually don't know anything about Spider-Gwen. I've never watched a single thing with her in it. Is she like an alternate universe where instead of Spider-Man becomes the Spider-Man, or Peter becomes the Spider-Man, she does? Start this. I always rough it in, like I've done before. I hope this is an original Marvel character I'm referencing, because I would rather reference original work instead of fan art, if I can't find it. Obviously, all these drawings I'm doing, I'm just trying to learn how to do this kind of stuff. I start creating my own kind of poses and whatnot. I looked at I looked at quite a bit on my lunch hour, and when I came home while I was eating something, I looked at a lot of stuff with this character. So based on what I read and saw, I was like, okay, that's who she is. Is there anything you can recommend for me to watch? She's in the movie Spider-Verse? That's on Netflix? She's in that one? I should watch that. Spot for her to be. Should I start here. This knee is too high. Should be around here. Right there. Right there. Yes, yeah, that's the one on there with Miles' storyline. Okay. So it's a newer comic. Marvel hasn't really made a lot of new characters, like, or like original characters. Everything they've done is like, is just like older, like from the 70s and 80s. They've built onto that, I believe. Punisher is probably the most original, most recent original thing they've ever made. Don't ask me how I know, I just kind of like seeing things online. I probably don't even know the truth of it. This pose is actually challenging that I'm creating. Like right there, and this leg comes down a little bit like that. Because at the end, like this, there's like a platform. That's the thing with like doing, you know, poses that you're not comfortable with. That's the only way you can improve yourself, is if you always draw the same things that you always draw, you don't really have room to improve. You just kind of do the same things. Anything new coming out, like, that they haven't really shown much of in the past? Like, any new characters or, villains, or, like, they've not showcased them before in the movies that are coming, like, in 2022? temple is right just underneath her chest. The hand starts here. Okay. I actually never. I watched the first season of Punisher on Netflix. I never got back into it, and I really enjoyed that. This arm is way too long. Then again, okay. We'll fix it. This is just the base. I usually go rougher than this. I don't know why I'm spending so much time on this. I think I watched a couple of episodes of Daredevil. The problem with me is like I'll watch something and then I'll watch a few episodes and then I'll like move on to something else and I'll never come back to it. Yeah, I'm bad for that even with anime. Should be like this. I need to make this even bigger. Wait, I'm gonna have room for the hand. Okay, so the hand, that's the shoulder starts there. It's kind of like that. Okay. Okay, this is really going to be hard. I've set myself up. Hopefully not for failure, but we'll see. I mean, the worst that happens is I don't post it, but I've made a commitment. Oh, yeah. There. It's okay. I'll adjust things. So the hand like it opens up, but it also like goes like that, like that, like that. So we'll see. Finger is almost, this, the thumb is almost near the shoulder. This part here is bugging me. Oh, not looking great, but we'll fix it. Oh, Eternals was the newest Marvel movie? I'm not even... The last Marvel movie I watched Black Widow and the one with the martial arts. I always forget the name of it. Shang-Chi? Is it Shang-Chi? Something like that? That was the most recent thing I've watched. I actually watched them back to back, Black Widow and... That's the most recent one because I watched that last. I really enjoyed that. That's pretty funny too. Yeah, I like both of them. I like Black Widow as well. I actually don't know why I'm spending so much time at this stage. I usually would have moved on by now. It's okay. All good. Because there were things yesterday with the Thor one I was not happy with, but it was too late. I had gone too far, and I wasn't gonna backtrack and delete anything. Maybe that's why I'm kind of more like, okay, maybe I should fix things before I move on. The chest goes in the box. face. Your face is gonna be easy because, I mean, there's no face. You just got this fabric thingy on her face. So that's gonna be very easy to do. It's starting to form a little bit better. At the beginning, I wasn't too sure. Chest is kind of lower. Is she bent? Like, she's not okay. I think she's bent a little bit like this. That's the beauty about doing digital. You can correct your stuff on the fly. Hey, Tony. Welcome, buddy. Welcome. We're doing the... what's her name? Spider-Gwen. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just roughing it in right now, and soon we'll start doing some inking. I'm kind of learning as about the character as we go as well, and trying to learn more about the universe. So yeah, it's been good. Welcome, man. Tried to put this hand in. You know, the hands are always the hardest to do. I'll just wrap it in and then we'll fix it after. Okay, I have to make sure the hands look kind of similar in size so we don't run into. I haven't seen that yet, so I've gotta watch that. I'm surprised they haven't made a movie exclusive for her, only because, you know, to include like other, like, you know, to have more female heroes. this line here, because it doesn't really go. Yeah, that would be cool. She's standing kind of like on a platform, or not really standing. What pose would this be? This part. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so let's get rid of this. Sure what I'm gonna do here yet. If I'm gonna stick to the reference, or I'm gonna do something there. But anyway, so that's the basis for it. And then I'm gonna clean up her face a little bit, or at least kind of define it a bit. And then after that, we're gonna start inking. This one's so simplistic. I may even do some color. Let's see how it goes. I found this Spider Gwen is like very clean lines. She's kind of like Spider Man. It's like, it's not hard to draw Spider Man at all. So we'll see how that goes. I think I'll clean her face up a little bit, kind of define the shapes a bit better, and then we'll start inking it. I think I've made her neck a little, should be a little longer. Yeah, but if it's too long, I mean, it's a cartoon, it won't matter because they're not realistic anyway. This October? Oh, this coming October. Oh, that's still quite a way away. But I still have to watch the first one. Okay, I'm gonna extend her neck a little bit. I'm not happy with it. Not much, but just a tiny bit. This way, there's a little bit of room for creativity. That much. It's not much, eh? Okay, let's see. Let me just kind of clean this up a little bit. Yeah, much better. Much, much better. I think this should come up a bit more too. Right there. This. And then her head should start right there. YouTube link you sent me, I gotta copy that because as soon as I close this thing, I won't know how to come back to it. Okay, I think that should be enough for a base coat, even though I actually went too detailed. I usually don't do that, as you know. But I think that should be enough for a rough base. We'll start with the inking. Let me lower the opacity on this and lock it up so we don't accidentally draw on that. And then pick my, I gotta go to my inking tools and then pick that ink bleed. Alright, I'll start with the face. I'll try to get the face in first. I feel like once you start inking it, that's when like things start to happen. this part. Try again. You know what? This part here is not straight. Right there, it's more like curvy. It's more like that. Too curvy. Kind of like that. And then this line comes in like that. But that ring, that red ring around the eye, or not ring, whatever, that like almost like an ink bleed, that's gonna be interesting to create if I were to color this. Okay. Let's see. Oh, my erase tool activated. Are happening. Does the sound from my computer come through? Because my computer runs pretty hot. Yeah, that's true. I could still do that. But I think I'm gonna try it. Let me ink it first, and then we'll figure out how we're gonna do it. If I were in a universe, you know, a comic book artist working for a major comic book studio, I think I would be an inker, because I really enjoy the inking part. In an alternate universe where Amir doesn't work in the job he does now, he works more in a passion. He, you know, I think I would be an inker. Okay, cool. I always worry. I've tried to put my laptop as far as I can from my mic, because it runs really loud, man. And I have my audio detection on low because of that too. That's why my sound is yeah. Okay. Thanks, Vister. That's cool. Because I honestly, I mean, I'm working on bare bone like equipment. My stuff is all outdated. Like my laptop is from 2011. I don't even know how it's still working. Knock on wood, you know? Redraw this part here because I think this here should be a little bit lower, more on her shoulder. Exactly. If it works, it works. See, the face is starting to look kind of like recognizable. Oh crap, have I made let me make sure I'm, oh yeah, okay, I'm recording a time lapse. That was nerve-wracking because I really like to make a real, you know, yesterday's like Thor, I had to cut so much off because it was over 4 minutes long as a time lapse. And I'm like, how am I gonna put 4 minutes of like footage into 30 seconds? That like I cut out so much and I was like not paying attention to what I was cutting out. I was just trying to make a video work. So I may have even like cut like good parts of the video. That's the crappy part. I wish you could be able to do 1 minute or so. Oh man, your computer goes way back. I could have split it into parts, but what would have happened is I would have had multiple clips, multiple reels on my Instagram of the same thing, and I didn't want that because I was posting. Shinobi asked me about posting a still of that too because he wanted to see it, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna have too much of the same thing, and I didn't want that. But I'm thinking about posting it, the whole thing. As a video on my YouTube page. Yeah, Vidster, what character would you like to see being drawn like next? Maybe it's on our listing. We have a list that we're going by, but hopefully it's in your in it's gotta be in our list because we have a really long list. If there's a character you want to see drawn, maybe that'll be the next one. It has to be, by the way, it can't be anime because we're not doing anime. It has to be like superhero or like a villain. The poll was on Instagram. It's too late. And Gwen was a part of that poll. That's already ended. But our list is, I can send you the list. Usually, if I make any kind of like questionnaire or a poll, I'm gonna put it on Instagram. But I have the whole list. Shinobi made the list, and he gave it to me. So I'm gonna send you the villains and the heroes, and you can choose whichever you want, or you can just randomly pick one. I'm sure it's gonna be on there. But I'll send you the list so you can see everything. Exactly what Shinobi said. Just forwarding them to your Instagram. Okay. You have both now. Okay, my digital monster is saying that my sound is too low. I will fix this. I will somehow fix this. Let's see if I can. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have a try to draw again, because I had to send that list. Is the sound a little louder now for my audio? Oh yeah, because you're on your phone. Okay, well, I'm gonna spend one day and I'm just gonna focus on the audio of my quality and all that stuff. If I increase the mic volume, it's gonna pick up all kinds of sound in the background as well. If you guys are okay with that, I'm okay with that. Okay, sounds good. Perfect. The quality of your audio is like really important. So let's see. Yeah, I did. I just checked. The time lapse is on, if you see it on my screen now. Thank God. Honestly, I was really nervous because as soon as I realized, I'm like, oh no, I'm too far into this that I turn it on. It wouldn't be the end of the world. I would just not have a time lapse. I like to have a time lapse of my art for like one reason is I watch it to see what kind of mistakes I make, and it's like almost like learning from myself. Oh, Wolverine and Loki. How about we do another a list? No, I want to do the one you pick because if we make a list, it may not be picked. Loki or Wolverine. They're both good choices. I kind of want to do between the Loki and Wolverine myself. I'm kind of leaning more towards Wolverine, but I'm okay with the other one too because they both have to be done anyway. We're going to do it at some point. Okay, if you're good with either one, then we're gonna do Wolverine. Okay, so it's done. Wolverine is next. Actually, no. Well, you told me about it today, right? Shaman King. My lists are growing for stuff. I'm gonna copy this. Yeah, you told me about it today, so I haven't. I literally came home and started looking at how I'm gonna do the stream today, you know? So that's gonna be. How many? You said 33 episodes are out now. My digital monster. 25 episodes on in Japan, 37. 64 total. That's not a very long anime, so I'd be good for that. I get really tired of like watching like epic animes that take like 800 episodes or more. Like, okay. Alright, let's draw this hand now. Oh! Okay. So there's a 90s version? Is that on Netflix or just a 2021? Okay. Okay. You're on Crunchyroll too, right? Aren't you? Is that on there? Oh yeah. All right, guys, I don't know how I'm gonna do with this. Okay, oh, went too low. My weakness. Make this a little skinnier. Oh, have you seen the original Shinobi? Oh, it's not on there. Huh. Okay. Bad. It's doing okay. Oh, so it may be reversed, the newer one may be longer. I just hope it's not hundreds of episodes. Because, you know, I never finished Naruto. I only watched up to when they got into fillers. And I stopped watching it and I never got back to it. That's the problem for me. Maybe this winter I'll watch it. I don't know. Who knows? Okay. Alright, that's the. Oh, really? check when I go on my I don't watch Netflix on my computer only because it's doing other things. Can't chance it. The armpit looks so messed up. Gotta fix that. Kinda goes like this. Yeah, that's bad. That's better. Oh, that's kind of interesting. You read half and washed half. This, there's always on top of stuff when it comes to his shows. I'm sure he read everything. Boruto, is that his son? Is that Naruto's son? I haven't watched a single episode of that. This area here up. It doesn't quite go like that. It's down, then in, and this part wraps around her. Kind of like this. And her chest. Kind of like that. Something like that. We'll fix it if it has issues. That universe got way too large for me. Like, I think it should end right there. groups. This is wrong right there. I gotta fix that. Doesn't come that far in. It's more like this right there. Some space there to break it up. So far, although yeah, you're a huge fan. I think you even have a tattoo of that. Pretty sure you do. I'm not happy with this. Right there. I think it should come out a little bit further out. It's too pointy. Your knee is way too pointy. Like that. A little better. Something like that. And then oh yeah, you used to read Jason, you used to read One Piece as well? I didn't know that. guys. I think I watched the first, probably first four episodes on Netflix. Ooh, that doesn't look right. This part doesn't look right at all. Too chubby. Maybe like that. That's better. That's much better. Let's draw the hand. I gotta fix this. This I'm not happy with. Goes like this. More. There. That's better. Then we'll have to do her shoes. Shoes. Oh no, those shoes look weird. Okay, well, they shouldn't go that far. It should end right here. And then right there, like, oops, like that. And then like this. Fix this. Like it's causing me issues. There. Okay, so let's draw this. That's the platform she's on. I'll worry about the rest after. That's her home. That's where she lives. All right, so that's the basic outline of what she will look like. And then I just have to start detailing her suit. Start shading. It actually took me longer than I expected to be, because it's so clean, such clean lines. It took a little longer than I thought. But although I did spend more time on the base of like roughing it in, I'm glad I did that, because then it looks a little. It was easier for me when I was inking it. I didn't have to do guesswork. Yeah, for sure. All right. Thank you. Demon Slayer, I watched a little bit. I think because of my digital monster. I don't think he's watching right now, but I think I had a conversation with him and he said he was watching that, so and I watched a couple episodes myself. It's on Tony's list. And I think, no, Jason, you recommended it to me. I'm pretty sure you did. Yeah. Because you always like recommend really good anime to me. When is the new season coming out? Oh yeah. I remember when Jason, you were all about only subbed stuff, like me. Tony's still only about sub stuff. Hey, I don't believe you'll ever go to dub 2. You're so hardcore. Hold on a second. Not paying attention to what I'm doing here. Let me fix this. That's better. No, it looks weird. Don't think it should be that pointy. Should be more like a like that. Except I'm gonna erase this and do it again. Yeah. Like that. Oh yeah. I don't know I can do subs. Like, I mean, if I have no choice, of course I will watch it in subs, but I just like I like sitting back and kind of just doing my own thing and be able to take my eye off of the, you know, the screen. Read fast, huh? There's no way right now I could watch Naruto in subs while doing art, but I could listen to it and do art. Hey boys, I will be leaving in 10 minutes or less. I would love to stay longer. I would love to go for the next 4 hours doing this, but I have to get off because I gotta go bring somebody home. But I will finish it like last night, and I will post it Instagram. Should I post a still of it as well? For sure. Right here, I'm not happy with this. Thank you. this line here is too. Here too. It's lower, it's not that pointy. It's lower and it's kind of like that. And this one starts here, goes up, but it's not that wide. Yeah, just like that. Definitely much more cleaner line work than Thor. I think the shading will like set this apart. Spiderweb on it design goes like that and it goes in like this. Then you have one line that goes like that, then another one, and then there's another one here. Oh, absolutely. I'm always interested in that. I know the winter is long, so we'll definitely have time to watch some. And I prefer dub, you know that. For sure. Okay. Oh. Oops. I got rid of the wrong line there. Try it again. Okay. doing a complete piece in one day, like from start to finish, and try to get it done in a, like a decent quality, it's quite the undertaking, to be honest. Because I usually take a lot, like longer, it takes several days working on a piece. But I think this, like, this is really good for one reason for me, is to get faster at drawing, and I wanna be faster so you can put out a lot more content, but like with quality. Honestly, yeah, that's true. That's the only, like, only way to get faster and more accurate and better is by doing it like daily. I found myself when I did the, you know, the 100 day challenge, and then I did a 30 day challenge. I found myself within that time frame, my speed got really fast, and I was able to capture a little bit more accurate. Like, I used to use like graphs for everything. I use graphs, but now I freehand most things because that 100 day sketching every single day really helped me not to use graphs. I mean, I didn't use any graph in this, and I haven't been using graphs since I went digital, you know, versus classic. And totally, I can see a difference in my output for sure. I mean, my stuff on paper is more accurate, but I was using graphs, so. You know what, I thought the same, but I think it's the angle it's at. I mean, I will clean that area up. They do look a little misshaped, but it'll be fixed. For sure, it'll be fixed. But it's the way like she's bent, so one, you know, breast is like lowered. So I don't know. We'll see. But good point. A good observation on your side there. See, if you see the whole thing, like right here, right there, we have to do something about that, because yeah, they're on an angle. Yeah, we'll fix it. Once we start shading it, I think it'll be a little better, but until I get to that stage. Anyway, I better get going. Thank you guys. I had a blast. I really enjoyed myself doing this. This is really amazing. You know, I'm not bored. I hope you guys are not bored on your end there too. And I'm sure you're doing something to keep you going and, you know, connecting. I really love that. Thank you guys. If tomorrow night for sure I will obviously be doing my continuation. I decided to do like the, I was supposed to do just anatomy today because I just want to practice more on learning about the human form, but because we posted that on onto our Instagram page, and I felt like I should be doing that, especially Jason's, like, he's kind of has got some time off. I want him to be like, you know, together, and like he can, you know, be a part of the experience when we're creating this piece. Otherwise, when he goes back to work, it's not going to be as easy because of shift work. It sucks. You can't have a normal life. Awesome. Yeah, for sure. I will definitely be. I will try to get on at the same time tomorrow. But if not, I will definitely Instagram. Let you know. Have a good night, guys. Thank you so much.